appreciate you coming this morning. Coffee will be ready in a couple of minutes.
Oh, sounds good. Mm-hmm. Now, I ran a sales report from the area. Wrote down a suggested asking price for the house.
Mm-hmm.
Well, what do you think?
Mm-hmm. Now, what did you say your husband did for a living?
Well, we actually haven't talked about that, but he's a sales rep for Brightwell Pharmaceuticals.
Mm-hmm. And where did you say you attended church?
Well, we occasionally attend Riverdale Community.
Mm-hmm. So you would say you know the Lord?
Yes, I would say I know the Lord. You think the Lord is okay with this asking price?
Mm-hmm. And you have children?
Miss Clara, my husband Tony and I have been married for 16 years. We have one daughter, her name is Danielle, and she's 10. She enjoys pop music and ice cream and jumping rope.
Oh, well, that's good to know. Mm-hmm. Now, you say you attend church occasionally. Is that because your pastor only preaches occasionally?
Miss Clara, I really would like to help you sell your house. That's why I'm here. As far as my faith is concerned, I believe in God just like most people. He's very important to me.
Mm-hmm. Well, let me get our coffee. So if I asked you what your prayer life was like, would you say that it was hot or cold?
I don't know that I would say it's hot. I mean, we're like most people. We have full schedules. We work. But I would consider myself a spiritual person. I'm not hot, but I'm not cold either. Just, you know, somewhere in the middle.
Here you go. I've got cream or sugar if you need
it. Oh, no, thank you. I like it black. Miss Clara, you like your coffee room temperature?
No, baby, mine's hot.